If you have enabled the white label mode, when you go to the Divi Den Pro plugins dashboard, you will see the custom content only. If you need to go to the plugins settings instead, use your secret URL. Just add _WL to the URL bar and go to that page. Now you can access the settings and make the changes you need or deactivate white label. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.